And we are back this week on Old School Vibes with me, your old school boy, Andrew Adebayo.
A presenter par excellence and a creative producer of various programs on Ogun State Television, a writer and an actor, Andrew Adebayo. After a while of friendship, Abimbola Ibukun said yes to forever to Andrew Adebayo. She chose him as the best man to spend forever with.
Like I told you, I always love you more. Baby, you're my melody, yeah. You are the one I see. I don't go do you left, though, but I will always do you my melody, yeah. You are the one I see. I don't go do you left though, but I will always do you right. I'm in love with your body and the way that you are. Hakuna Matata, baby.
With permission sought and obtained from both families, the train proceeded to Living Spring Chapel International, Ashero Assembly, Abeokuta, for the holy solemnization.
With this ring,
I did well.
It is a token of my love for you.
And a token of my faith.
That I release now.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
I hereby pronounce them husband and wife. From this day forward, in the name of God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The preacher, Pastor Zacchaeus Ogunkomi, urged the couple to closely knit themselves with the love of God, as wisdom and understanding is crucial in building a solid home.
As you are growing, as children are coming in, some other things will be coming in as well. And your mindset will change. If you don't use yourself before, you will be shouting, you will not like it. As you will not like it. So things will be changing. But it is important for both of you to have that understanding that you have to forgive, no matter how.
You are a father and a mother and a lover and a cover and a teacher and a everything.
Guests later moved to OGTV Broadcasting Hall, where they were entertained. Now to the grand entry of the couple. Well wishers said it's a perfect match made from heaven.
He's cool and hardworking. You know, he came back later after he finished his education and then applied to work in OGTV. And OGTV had a tradition. If you do your IT now, OGTV, and you perform very well. We always have a look after you. So when he came back, because of the way he performed when he was an IT student, we considered him. And he has not even disappointed us. He has consistently been one of the most promising program staff in OGTV.
Andrew is a very quiet person. If I say quiet, he knows his onions and very lively. At the same time, very hardworking. Very, very hardworking. I'm always proud to say Andrew is my birthday mate and that he works with me. So I just want to wish them well.
A very lovely boy, and that's why I'm here. I pray that all his heart's desires and Abimbola's will come to pass. I pray that as dedicated as he is as an officer who I know, he will continue in that way, and I just wish them the very best.
Family members wished them well.
Little I know about her, I just fall in love with her. I want him about me. I love all my children. I love them very dearly. Anyone who is their friend, who is associating with them, I want to associate with them. I want to be their friend. I want to be mother for every one of them. So being mother too is one of them.
What I can say about Andrew, when I saw him, the fine guy, he gave another impression of himself, of what I thought. But he's a gentleman to the core. And for working with a media house, it's put way on the south.
Not that I lost my daughters, but they are out of my reach. I keep them out of marriage. And I got two daughters in one now. So as you are seeing her, she's not my new lord, she is my daughter.
I can see dedication in him, sense of, and he just key to the family. As if we have belonged together for a long time. I pray for marital bliss for them.
Well, I think it's a match made in heaven. They'll both complement each other, and I wish them the very best.
For a relationship that started out as friends, the couple said they look forward to forever together in bliss.
It's been like 5 years now. You know, because I feel happy with him. He's a great guy. I love him. He's a nice person, and I've met his family, and I'm okay with them.
We've known each other since 2009, and we are just friends. And just recently, we decided to, you know, take it to the next step. And we thank God we are having this wonderful wedding ceremony. She happens to tick all boxes on my list. So, and I like her for that, and I love her for that as well.
Giving yourself to me can never be wrong.